Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and in this video, as you can see, we are not on a game that I have covered before, and we are massive. This is Wizard Legends, and in this game, you are a wizard, you try to collect mana, upgrade your gear, it's pretty much your typical simulator game, but I happen to really enjoy this game and grinded it a lot. I also spend a lot of Robux, but it doesn't matter. So we are here in this game, and as you can read from the title, I have reached something pretty special. So if we go all the way to spawn, you will see that behind the upgrades building, we actually got the leaderboard, and there are a ton of different leaderboards. There is one for the highest pet level. I'm not on that one. There was time played. I'm also not on this one. House challenges. I'm not on this one. Referrals. I'm also not on this one. But I am on the rank. And what rank is basically how many times you've rebirthed. And I am at this moment number one in this game with rebirths. As you can see, there are some guys that are trying to beat me, so that's why I wanted to make this video really quick. Maybe during this video I get overtaken, but for me, this is so amazing. I have never been rank number one in any game, and it's just really cool to be number one for once, because I don't have really a lot of time to no life grind these games, but now with all the stuff that's going on in the world, I finally had a chance to do this, and it was really awesome. Something that's really fun about rebirthing in this game is that your character grows bigger. So, because I am the number one player in the world right now, my character is the biggest it can get. Let's find a low-level player to compare. As you can see, I am way, way bigger than this other person, and it just feels really cool because you're gonna start to feel really powerful, and that really helps you to immerse in the fact that you spend a lot of time or you spend a lot of money on this game, and just all these little subtle things are just so amazing to me. Of course, there are still a lot to grind for me because I don't want to lose my number one spot just yet, but unfortunately I probably will in the future, because I don't have the money or the time to keep grinding this game like I have been so far. Anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching this really short video, but I really wanted to capture the moment of me being number one in a game for once, because like I said, this never happens, and I was so scared that when I turned on the camera, somebody would have already be number one over me, and I would be really sad. Anyway guys, if you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.